What the duck? Is a duck actually saying, "You bloody fool," in this old recording from Australia? That's what researchers think.
And I thought, okay, this must be a hoax. I don't believe it. And it was only after receiving copies of these recordings that I was convinced, yeah, I mean, this is genuine.
That duck was swearing.
It's definitely based on the human voice, even though the pronunciation is a bit odd, which might be the Australian accent, I don't know.
The recording was made by an Australian scientist in 1987. The quacker in question was a musk duck named Ripper. Though the details of Ripper the duck's background are lost to time, this animal behavior expert says the recordings show the bird knew the words.
They are an indication of vocal imitation and vocal learning.
While parrots, hummingbirds, and songbirds are known to imitate human sounds, ducks? Not so much.
To find a species quite outside these groups, and at the bases of the tree of all the birds in a duck, that's quite extraordinary. So it is an independent evolutionary occurrence of the ability for vocal learning. So that's very special.
You might say it's ducking incredible. This is Inside Edition Digital.